get to what, snake bite?
No, he's going to the little obstacle. So like on the second to last thing, there's that drop off that you do.
The hook bite.
I don't know if I'm really feeling
like that, man.
Did you?
Oh, yeah.
Still feel dizzy right now?
Mm-mm.
Sure?
Mm-hmm.
You want to sit tight for a second?
Pinch my penis head.
Dad and I ate it on that run.
Do you want to sit tight for a second?
Probably not a bad idea.
Why don't you slide over to your left a little bit?
What's that? Yeah. Oh, look, you got the freaking turtle yard there, bro. I'm coming after you.
It was me.
Are you alright?
So far. Over the bars on the second part there.
I got I
got something there. That's
road rash. Road rash.
Yeah.
Head.
I think I'm alright.
Too hard.
I definitely hit my head. Yeah.
You know where you are.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Chad at Bryce Mountain Shredding. My second time.
All right. Is anything under your elbow pad or your side or your hip?
I think you guys can make it right here.
Why don't you take off your shirt, Chad?
Yeah.
It's just my shoulder.
It's just that's it. It's just road rash.
I think we need to strip them down.
I think so.
That's it.
Yeah. Head to toe?
Yep, head to toe.
Yep, let's get going. you signed the waiver. They have to do it.
I'm good. Thank you, though.
Did you
break your bike? No, just a chemo thing. Quick response, though. Good for you guys. That guy just ate doo-doos. Oh, look at them. I smoothed out the trail right there.
Is that what, did you land all the way there?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I told you not to do it.
I know. It's cool. Well,
Do you think Alice should drive you home?
No. I don't. Just my morale. Whale tail happened.
Oh, you do that too?